Welcome to JNews.
In this tutorial, we will guide you how to use Review Pulse with JNews. But before that, we'll need to install JNews Review plugin. Let's go to WordPress admin dashboard. On the left side, navigate to JNews and hit plugin. On the JNews plugin dashboard, find JNews Review plugin and activate it. Right after you've done with this step, now we're ready to use Review on a single pulse. But before that, you may want to set up general option for JNews Review. Here we go. Click option button. Here, you can make some adjustment for general review option. Here, you can insert your currency tags. Here, you can insert some tags that will appear behind the price tags. Here, you can choose show if you want to show the price float box on pulse content. After you've done, don't forget to hit save and publish button. And let's try to add review into certain pulse. Scroll down the page and you will see JNews Review setting meta box. As you can see here, there are 4 tabs. Let's check Review setting tab section first. As shown here, turn on this option to enable review for the pulse. Here, you can choose the type of review that you want to use. Here, you can insert your product name. Here, you can insert your review summary about the product. After that, now we jump into Review Pros and Cons tab section. Here you can add the pros and the cons of your product as much as you need. Also, you can rearrange the item sequence easily through drag and drop. If you want to remove certain item, just simply hit remove button. After finishing the review pros and cons setup, next, you can navigate to review rating tab section. Here, you can insert the rating value of the product. Same as before, you can add rating item, rearrange rating item, and remove certain rating item. After the review rating setup, you can navigate to product price tab section for the last tab. Here, you can insert price list of the product for a certain seller. You can add product price, rearrange product price, and remove certain product price. After you've done, don't forget to update the pulse let's see the result. This is the end of the tutorial of how to use Review Plus with JNews. Please check video description for more complete information and sources. Give us 5 stars rating and leave your feedback on ThemeForest. Have a nice day!